with the floral trend. I am wearing a Nanette Lepore maxi that has this cute little zipper detail here. I like it zipped up, but you could also, you know, zip it down, and it has the fun pockets. I just love this print, love the colors. I also have a Nanette Lepore top to show you that's this exact print, but in a different colorway with the peach and the aqua. And I love the lattice back. Super sexy, but bra friendly because of this, you know, little attachment there. It also has the zip front that I love and the peplum, which also gives you that ladylike trend popped in there as well. I like to wear florals sometimes with a blazer. If you're wearing like some, you know, skinny jeans or denim shorts and a white t-shirt, this is a great way to bring in the trend. You know, aside from wearing a dress or a top. So I love this joie blazer. Super cute with the kind of Asian floral print. Another joie piece that I have is this fun kind of abstract floral. It's just an easy throw-on piece, you know, with shorts or, you know, skinny jeans, leather pants, whatever you've got. And it has the cute little cap sleeve. Love that. Another fun kind of abstract button down. This one's really tailored, which I love. So you have the structuring here with the front seams, the button up, and it's got some, you know, pleating here at the darts. It's going to make your bust line look really pretty and taper in at the waist, which we all love. We want to have that girly, pretty figure. So that's really great. And then another line that I'm obsessed with is Clover Canyon. They always do the coolest prints. I love this jacket. It's in a neoprene fabric, which is kind of like that scuba fabric, which is really cool. Zip up. Love that. And then this really neat cold shoulder top. So you're going to get that sexy bit of your shoulder showing, but in this big oversized silk piece. Love the print on that.